Hey guys, Cigar King with Shop Stop at West End Cigars in Little Rock. Actually, Conway, Arkansas. Correction. So they got a nice patio. We're going to start here, okay? As you can tell, plenty of tables. Got a little heater right there. Got a TV outside. We'll come in here. Got a members only lounge, members only right here. Big old screen TV, lockers. Nobody's in there right now. They got a lot from the merchandise line. Sidecars, little booklets to record your whiskey, beer, cigars. You got leather pouches, little pewter, little ashtrays, little Alec Bradley decorative. Table torches are pretty cool. Have Old Glory. They've actually got a lot of these in cigar lounges, you know, with the tattered, weathered American flag, which is pretty awesome. Go America. And West End tumblers. We got lots of knives. And you got some cool shirts from West End Cigars. You've got the Smoker's Mechanic shirts, hoodies. There's prices. Oh yeah, another thing. A lot of decorative art from Mark Twain and Sigmund Freud and Winston Churchill. As you can tell, they got some really nice lighters here, cutters. And you know you're at a good cigar shop when you have all the infused cigars. In their own humidor. You can't smoke these here. Got some more. So here's Old Glory outside the box, cigar box. Here's a more wall. That's what the lobby looks like. I really like this if you're a Razorback fan. The art's really cool. Find a ashtray for my cigar real quick so we can take a trip into the humidor. We've got some high-end Opus X stuff right here. Various lighters. Humidor packs. Tins. As you already know, I'm a big fan of the tins, especially if you want to sample stuff. Alright, so here you got the Perdomo lines. Once again, what's really great about cigar lounges that organize stuff is you can just one-stop shop, you know where it is. Alright, you got Arturo Fortes right here, all in the same area. Nice and neat. Love this place. Monte Cristo right here. My Father, LFDs, Cohibas. Here's the My Fathers. Here in the corner, you have Davidoff. As you can tell, they're the high-end sticks. I would recommend smoking a Davidoff, even though they are high-end. You will not regret them. They're pretty good cigars. Then you got the Croxes. The Camachos. Patrons right here. Out of the way, these other customers here. You got Olivia Olivas. You got the Oliva Fives. You got the Lunatex down here. Oh, they got the Fat Bottom Bettys right over here. You got the Charter Oaks down here, which are foundation cigars. If somebody's expecting a baby, you got those right there. Again, you got the Tens. You got the Quorums down here. They're a cheap beginning cigar. If you don't know if you like cigars yet, Quorum is a good way to go if you want to just start trying cigars. JFR is right down here. Ashton's are right up here. I was telling you guys about those last week. Joy Del Del Nicaraguas, those are really good. You got the Dogmas, which are really great. Historia Estelis and 20 Acre Farm, and of course the Liga Privadas, and I love my Liga Privadas. So this is a Cigar King with Shop Stop. Hope you enjoyed the tour of Conway, Conway West End Cigars. I'll see you guys out there.